bounty.
Yes, what is it that you want? Teach you to mess with me. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Saffron doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room. I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby. I'm no fool. I'd need the White Front guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
Warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Yeah, it's
it's a lady you're looking for, you best look up. Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry. That fiery moon is mine. She just doesn't know it yet. Oh, hey there. I didn't mean to make you upset. On my honor, Carlotta won't have to worry about me again. So, parting advice?
Can I get them?
The divines bless you. May the ground you walk wake at you. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Is there anything else you need? Let's go get that claw, eh?
sure Camilla will love it. All right, let's have a look. Sure thing.
Trying to catch that horse with this character is going to be a little difficult because he doesn't run very fast.
Thank you very much for your business.
What can I get for you?
What do you need?
He'd give you more arrows. Let's give you another 30.
Up for a good trade.
Give you 31 arrows. Cheers. I'll give you 70 arrows. Alright, let's go. He didn't come through the gate, bastard. Why is Major not coming through the gate with me? Alright, I need his reference ID. And I'm just gonna do a move to player once I'm back outside the gate. Outside the gate, if he's not with me, just do a move to player and get him over. Oh, this time he comes with. gonna go over to the Halt Extreme camp, and then to Redron. I can't pronounce it right. I'm not sure how it's pronounced. I have to hear it again. But to the other dungeon. No, don't start running already. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna do a little writing. Let's go. I wonder how long I have to ride this to get the first level in that camping tree perk. There's Bjorn. He fucked out his horse, but he never got on it to ride it. cleared this over here or not. But we're gonna find out. Nope, does not look like I cleared it. There's a vent. No.
I'm always up for a good trade.
All right, let's give him my excess gear. He's getting full. No, not right now.
Days like this make the roads seem friendly, don't they? I'm always up for a good trade.
Yeah. Is now cleared. Honey? Hold on, I'll be right back. Honey?
Are you talking? You are.
All right. Break one hole. All right, so that is going to be the end of part one for today. Thanks for watching, and have yourself a good day.